go head to head. So I've got a long time love of the show.
One of Tom's games that doesn't require the hand-eye coordination.
That's right, yeah. He's so the man is a fan of games, that's for sure.
Tom Withrow can play some cornhole.
He can, yes. Horseshoes, anything of that nature. Darts, he's very good at all those games. But I'm watching Jeopardy, and I'm watching Aaron Rodgers on Jeopardy. And while I think Aaron Rodgers is doing a terrific job.
Is he still on right now?
Yes.
Oh, so it's a two-week run.
Yep, he's in the middle of his second week right now. So you can still watch. I think it's on Fox at 3:30 every day. But I'm watching Aaron Rodgers, and he's very prepared. He's putting a lot into it. He's doing a really good job. But I don't know that if I can fairly assess any host of Jeopardy that's not Alex Trebek. It's almost like Alex Trebek is so intertwined with that show that no one can replace him and host
it. Off the air?
David Reed was saying before the show, they almost need to change the game because it's just not Jeopardy without Alex Trebek. And I think that you watch Jeopardy and it's so different hearing Aaron Rodgers do it, even though I think he's doing a great job, that I can't really get behind it. It's weird.
Chad, old people want their Jeopardy.
Yeah.
They love Alex Trebek, but I think that they're able to both honor and respect the man and move forward. And without that half hour in their lives, it's just another hole for the agent.
It's just weird. It's just odd to see and hear Aaron Rodgers on it.